Oh crap, girls, I completely forgot that it's Thursday. Sorry, I was watching the vice presidential debates, and I kept on getting Twitter updates from Tyler Oakley and Shay Carl, and as I was getting them, I was thinking, man, I wonder when the next YouTube video is going to come out. So, then that made me think of the fact that I haven't made a YouTube video in a while, hence thinking about the Thursday video for the Fabulous Toy Tubers. Sorry. By the way, I'm totally stoked that we're back! So what we're supposed to do is create a playlist for the books that we chose, and I believe my book was New Moon. So I actually meant to say that the book that I had to make a playlist for was Breaking Dawn. My playlist had a few songs on it, but I really couldn't think of any because Stephanie Meyer likes all the music that I like, which is weird. And so like all the songs I could think of were actually already on her playlist, so it was really, really difficult. The songs that I chose are going to be on the sidebar. And most of them are Blue October songs, and some of them are different, but, yeah. And if it's not in the sidebar for some odd reason, I'm sorry. I will put them up, I swear. So, by the way, I'm really, really excited to be back, if you haven't noticed. I was really upset about not being back before because I loved making videos for you guys, and I think it's really awesome that we make videos. Anyway, so throughout this past 2 weeks, I thought it would be interesting to talk about things that are Twilight-y that happened to me, like major Twilight issues. So let's start off with the first one I could tell you. Number uno, I have made two new Twitard friends. I mean, not Twitards. We're not Twitards, we're Twihards. both of their names are Sam, and I met them because one of them was reading Breaking Dawn and she's just starting, and I was like, oh my gosh, how come you're not finished yet? And then I remember that I didn't finish it yet. Which is number two, I finished Breaking Dawn, finally. I could have finished it the second day it came out, like, after that, but I chose not to. I chose to take it slow, and finally, after, I had, like, the last chapter that I didn't read, and I kept it that way for about a month, because I just didn't want to finish it. And so finally, I let myself finish it, and I felt really sad and empty, and my heart was pouring on my chest. The third thing that happened to me was... my homecoming was called Twilight in the City. Twilight was written huge over this big poster in the middle of my school, and it said Twilight, and it was written just like the Twilight logo's written in, and so I, like, freaked out, and I thought you had to dress up as Twilight stuff, and I, like, was going crazy, and then I finally realized that it was called Twilight in the City, which is, like, a New York theme, but still, it didn't stop me from dressing up as Bella for homecoming. Which wasn't by choice, by the way. Last Tuesday, not this Tuesday that just passed, but the Tuesday before that, I broke my ankle in my first soccer practice. Stupid. I know. But I did. And I had to wear a boot cast on my leg that came up to about my knee. And so I basically looked exactly like Bella when I went to my homecoming. Not fun. I also had a blue dress that looked just like hers, and I didn't mean to have that either. But I ended up looking just like her in all my pictures, which I'll show you right now.
Sweet pea, apple of my eye, don't know when and I don't know why.
So for my challenge this week, I decided that I would just say that my challenge is for Miss Wednesday, whoever that may be in the future, or if it's Catherine, then it's for Catherine, and my challenge is for her. And also, I want to tell you that my challenge that I was challenged 2 weeks ago was, which was to make my whole video in a musical, obviously did not happen because I started to write it, but then some things happened and I forgot about it and I didn't know what our topic was, and big issues, I didn't do it. So that's gonna be next week, so hopefully if I can get it done in time. So my challenge for you, Catherine, is, or not Catherine, sorry, my challenge for you, Miss Wednesday, or Catherine, is for you. It is for you to pick a very unlikely pair in the Twilight series, whether it be somebody little like Jessica, or whether it be somebody big like Edward. I want you to match them up, pair them, I want you to match them up and pair them, and then I want you to write dialogue between them. So, for instance, I want it to be a really weird pair, like maybe it'll be like Jessica and Edward, weird, or maybe like Bella and Samueli, like something weird like that, or like, or it could be Seth and Emily, brother and sister, you know, ancestral love is possible. Anyway, just do something like that, make the funny dialogue and act it out, like you, like have one shot be of you being him, and then one shot of you being her, whoever it is, or it could be two girls or two guys, you know, whatever, I'm not homophobic. So it was awesome talking to you guys again, and I can't wait to see you next week on Thursday. Bye, home dogs.